Naam Fifth Harmony dan, dat zeg je misschien niet gelijk iets, maar als je dit nummer hoort, Work From Home, dan weet je het natuurlijk gelijk. Hallo, duidelijk hè? Nou, de clip die werd al meer dan 1 miljard keer bekeken op YouTube. Wij spraken de meiden voor een optreden van vanavond in de Heineken Music Hall.
1, 2, 3 en go.
Fifth Harmony is een van de populairste popgroepen ter wereld. Nadat de 5 zangeressen in X Factor door maestro Simon Cowell bij elkaar worden gezet, is de succesformule geboren. Dat ze online momenteel een van de 4 grootste acts ter wereld zijn, weten de meiden niet eens.
Well, that's news to us.
Girl power!
That's really cool.
Glad you think we're cute.
Yeah.
Come here!
There's only 4 people in the industry who have
a billion views,
and it's Justin Bieber, Taylor Swift, Katy Perry, and us.
That is crazy.
Isn't that a weird thing?
That is so weird, oh my gosh. Sorry, it's your interview, and I'm in my Spurs shirt. And
it's a
straightener in my hand. But you're the best fans, I love you. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Oh my god, it's crazy!
Hoewel je na 4 jaar samenwerking kunt spreken van professionele artiesten, zijn het ook gewoon jonge meiden. En dat is niet altijd even makkelijk.
The fast forwarding of like 16 to 20, like that's a scary time to just have them fast forward and be working all the time instead of like doing what 16 to 20 year olds do. You're still trying to figure out who you even are.
Especially as a person, as a girl at 15 years old who is so insecure about herself, the fact that she can lean on 4 other girls and be like, oh, she's got my back and she makes me feel so good about myself. It makes me happy.
Ah ja, dikke vriendinnen samen op wereldtournee. Vandaag zijn ze in Nederland met hun 727 concert. En ze zijn dol op die gekke Nederlandse fans.
When girls throw their bras on stage is really
that cool. Happened the other night.
It makes me feel very uncomfortable. I'm like,
this is so violent.
You guys are all literally under 15, first of all. Second of all, who
your
threw
mom
that? Where's your
right
mother? Honestly, European fans are really hype. I love being over here. Touring over here is really amazing.
Yeah, and I think like their energy is also like what sums up the whole performance. Like if they're having a good time, then we're having a good time.